This is American democracy. And those of you who are familiar with it know that in America, democracy is hypocrisy. Now, if I'm wrong, put me in jail. But if you can prove that if democracy is not hypocrisy, then don't put your hands on me.
I held a sign when they sprayed mace right in my eyes, but it's okay. This is a fight for my own race, the human race. Some rights aren't in place. Don't give a shit if you're white, you get full plates. You don't listen and that's why you get cold rage. It seems things haven't changed from the old days. Slow pain, bring the mighty stream to home plate. Man, why would I stand for the fucking flag when you got a handgun at their fucking backs? That's the plan, son. Fuck up the blacks. You see that man run? A chance to attack. And we could blame it on him. We got confidence and dominance. No way will they take a stance against that. Racism is a disease like anthrax. And we can treat this landmass if people cared enough. Enough, enough. If people cared enough. Enough, enough. If people cared enough. Enough, enough. If people cared enough. You're just a part of the system if you don't care enough. Enough, enough. If people cared enough. Enough, enough. If people cared enough. Enough, enough. If people cared enough, you're just a part of the system if you don't care enough.